Okay, another video on EGGNS emulator. This time I'm going to test Super Mario Odyssey on 5 of this device. Redmi Note 8, Note 9S, Poco X3 NFC, Poco F1 and Mi 10. 4GB of RAM, 4GB, 6GB and 6GB on Poco. Internal all 64 and Mi 10 8GB of RAM and 256GB of internal storage. Let's begin. Okay, we start with the Redmi Note 8 464GB Super Mario Odyssey. Come on, focus. Game size around 8GB. This is a 3D Super Mario. Okay, we are in the game now. Memory. Seven FPS, 6 FPS, 10 FPS. Plus. Skip cinematic. Now, post-close device. Okay, next. Redmi Note 9S. Okay, Redmi Note 9S 10. This is a job interview for each of them. So, Note 8 fail. How about Note 9S, 4GB of RAM, 64GB of storage. We'll try it twice. Crash for the first time and retry. Memory low. First try, okay. On the Note 8. First try blank and second try into the game menu. It's 9S, first try, straight to the game. What is that? You see, at the top here, at the notch. Spin. Crash. Second try. see. What is that? Oh, crash again. Nope, twice. Next, Poco X3. Okay, Poco X3. 6 GB of RAM, 64 GB of storage. First try, not a problem. This Poco X3, it shows the cinematic like the Note 8, Note 9S blank screen. In the game. At least 6 GB of RAM for this game. 4 GB, sorry. FPS. How slow. That is lagging really, really slow. Come on. Use your right analog stick to view. FPS 14. Super slow motion movie. 7 FPS. Zero FPS. 7, 8, 10 FPS. Wow, this is a very super slow motion movie. Down 10 FPS. came very good. I test it before on MI10. Very nice graphic. Sick FPS. Seven, nine. Okay. I forgot. Okay, next 7 FPS, Poco F1. So the X3 passed the interview first round. Now Poco F1. Let's take it. Yeah, 6 GB of RAM, 64 GB of storage. SD at 4.5. Poco X3 SD 732G. Memory RAM, 6 GB memory RAM. Even the sound effect. This is a standard Poco, everything stock. This is what you get. SD 845. Have to go over that side to get his head. Then FPS. super super slow motion, 6 FPS. Nine FPS. Come on, don't crash. Cha. I think the X3 better. Okay, next. The last interviewer. MI10. Okay, the last candidate. MI10. 8 GB of RAM, 2.6 internal, and SD at 6.5. You will see what the difference. Mario Odyssey. How many? 20 FPS. Too slow. Should continue the game just now rather than start at the beginning. slow even at 65 30 fps 30. Going to the city. Super Mario Odyssey. Oh, very nice graphic. Here I come. Oh, it's traveling through the power cable. Thank you. even the sound, but bark. Nghe hào. Nghe hào mà. Hào hào. Bè lê bè lê bè lê. Ok. Hào hào. That's it. Think the this one not playable. Resistor not playable. Black 2. This one Super Mario 3D. See the game icon not visible, Outlast not playable, Darksider even worse, Sinking City not playable, WWE 2K18 not playable, not into the game. So that's it. Stay tuned for the next video.